It's a little nerve-wracking. You have all the gates closing around you. You have to make sure one door shuts before another door opens.
We are here at the State Adult Correctional Institutions where the University of Rhode Island College of Pharmacy has partnered with the state to manage pharmaceutical care for the inmates for the last 7 years. The joint effort has saved the state more than $12 million in prescription costs, while also providing students with valuable experience. The Pharmacy Benefit Management Institute honored the collaboration with the 2009 Pharmacy Benefit Award.
It's been a very good collaboration between us, and they've been an immense help to us in managing the program and saving money and serving quality and good care to the inmates.
They've provided us with great service. It's been much better since, you know, the URI folks got involved.
One thing that's impressed me over the 6 or 7 years that we've been involved with corrections is the team atmosphere that exists here at the Department of Corrections. And we were very welcomed into this team a few years back. And I think that's helped with access to information and also our ability to educate folks about pharmaceutical care, educate nurses and other healthcare practitioners, and which hopefully filters down to better care and treatment to the inmates.
Hey, it's really important. I mean, I think everybody deserves, you know, the same medications. They should be treated just as any other individual would be treated.
These people are human beings, and they did make mistakes, but just because of that, you know, they have every right to be treated, you know, just as someone walking down the street. This actually helped me with regards to not only my clinical judgment, but my personal judgment as well. You can't always judge people, especially if you're going to be in a position to treat them and care for them. You know, you have to use your professional judgment and your clinical judgment and put everything else aside, basically, and do what's best for them.